Let's do this. Okay. I'm gonna be honest. I'm completely sleep deprived. Not slept. No. That's an instant death. Let's do this. Alright. What is the plan? Instantly, a one shot kills me, huh? I don't even know what my plan was there. I was 100% never surviving that. Stealth. That's my only plan.
Shit!
This is where they were meant to go. You're dead. Me? Why do that? You should have just shot me. You dumbass.
I'm trapped down here. There's gotta be a way out of here.
Just automatically. Not automatically. Very easily show exactly what you need to do. What? That looked like it was coming from above. Weird. Shit. He respawned as well.
Thank you.
going. Oh, shit.
Shit! This is getting ridiculous.
Alright. Hello.
I've had enough of these assholes.
Save me. I love how they're just introducing like a bunch of new guns right at the end. That makes sense though.
That could help.
Not every person in the group are gonna use the exact same fucking weapons. But also just highlights that, okay, we're at the end game because there's new guns. They're really, really powerful. That always means we're in the end. Alright, through here. Man's still not drank water in a very long time. Explosion? No. Hello, treasure. It's an ear? Weird.
Very okay. Weird. Hopefully that's the last time.
Okay.
You slow as fuck, boy. This way? Yeah. No. Oh, treasure.
Time to take out that gate.
Holy smokes.
Oh god, it's hot.
It won't let me carry that up a fucking ladder.
I speak English. No, 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 no. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
You are far from home, American.
Shukran.
You do not belong out here. Any of you.
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite. You are in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
Drake.
Hmm?
My name, it's Drake.
Salim, I am sheikh of this tribe.
Well, I don't mean to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
You know about them.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days. Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al-Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Hiram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Hiram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Hiram, we are all dead.
3,000 years ago. King Solomon commanded the power of the jinn. Demons born of smokeless fire until they rebelled. He imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city. Iran became a place of evil, cursed by the tormented spirits of the jinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the jinn...
We don't have much time, do we?
No. But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons. We'll take them there. We ride at dawn.
Nice.
Always good to get some random ass friends.
To the convoy! Follow me this way!
You got it!
On my way.
Careful, this pass is narrow.
Salim, is it much farther?
We're nearly there. Convoy will be up ahead. Careful, be careful. There they are. The convoy is right below.
We have to hurry.
Great, save your bullets. They're too far away. They're out of range.
We have explosives? No.
Come on, we're nearly there! Come on!
This doesn't feel like a shortcut. But it does feel like we're going up with decent speed.
Quickly! Now is our chance! Let's go!
Maybe I'll jump off of the north side.
Great! Get on the tracks! Take these guys out!
Like,
I'll get the one on the left!
Ah! Quickly through the canyon! We must get to the lead vehicles!
Oh my god.
Roadkill.
Come on! Give me your hand!
I'm fine, but damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Sullivan, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know.
He's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlowe's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop him.
Drake, we must go, now. Yalla!
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now? Yeah!
Know something we don't.
It's
the convoy. Hang back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
You got it.
Come on, go.
How are we gonna find anybody in this storm?
Shots are fired, I'm all good. Ooh, armor. Yeah, I'm gonna keep the bullet for me. Continue this next time, because that's us coming up for the half hour mark. Hope you're enjoying it and getting ready for the finale. We're soon gonna be on Uncharted 4. Very exciting. See you soon.